Venezuela. You were right. It was a teleporter.
How do you know?
Because I teleported.
Oh, ball. Why did you risk it?
I needed the guard's pass.
Well, get it and stop screwing around. Head to the gateway room and try not to teleport yourself to Mars while you're at it.
You really need to work on your people skills.
All right, I got the key. Let's get to that gate room. This sends me back where I came from. Baby's awake.
Miguel, I'm heading to the gateway room and Junior's right on my tail!
Keep moving! I have to head off the CEO before he starts draining quantum energy. Or who knows what could happen.
All right, here it is. The CEO's tower. I'm coming for you, boss. Quiet. Too shuckin' quiet.
Alert. Engaging countermeasure level 1.
Get the shock out of my way! Fighting me? Come on, pull it together.
Counter-measure level 2.
Miguel, I've been thinking about the CEO.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, listen, don't even bother trying to get at him from behind. His spider sense gives him the edge. But Captain America once told me that I put too much into my combo attacks and leave myself open for a few moments after them. I know I shouldn't, but I do.
Thanks, I'll do that.
Yeah, well, just don't let the bad guys know.
Still hiding behind your metal bodyguards? You've gone soft after all these decades. Face it, you're a gutless coward, Peter Parker.
Excuse me? Dude, what the hell?
I didn't mean you. I meant future you. It was nothing personal.
It kind of was. I mean, yeah, take him down, but try not to piss off the superpowered corporate lunatic more than you have to, you know?
Fair enough.
Didn't want it to come to this. I guess it was inevitable, though. I mean, talk about your boss fights, right?
Parker, you used to be the greatest of them all.
I still am, sport. The one, the only Spider-Man. Except no substitutes.
You have to listen to reason.
Oh, I really don't. That's one of the joys of being in charge. So if you want to make this personal, you can join me in the Gateway Room.
I'm about to end this.
The older you is some piece of work.
Why? What happened?
Meeting up in the Gateway Room. I'm really starting to hate that place. But, like you said, it began there,
and it's gonna end there.
Miguel! I'm getting ready to reverse the polarity. But, just in case I blow up the universe, I just want to tell you, it's been fun.
Have faith! I'm almost positive this will work!
Gotta use my webbing to hogtie those tentacles long enough for this to work.
Seismic activity.
point...
Luckily, I cleared my schedule for you. I'm sorry it's come to this, but obviously you're part of the problem, not the solution.
I was watching the space-time continuum collapse. Any kind of solution?
Idiot. I'm absorbing all the quantum particles being unleashed. I'll reshape the timeline any way I wish long before it collapses. Think of it as playing dice with the universe. Einstein would have approved.
Einstein's not here, so I guess I'll have to do. Peter! Looks like your future self took a page from Iron Man's old playbook. I'm squaring off against some kind of iron spider outfit.
That sounds like a crutch to me. If he really had confidence in his own speed and agility, he wouldn't be making with the heavy metal.
I'm losing my patience.
What the? Friends of yours?
Yeah. I'm just full of surprises. He doesn't know about Atrocity. I can use that, especially the anti-venom part.
I don't understand this. How are those things draining my powers?
How? As quickly as possible. That's how.
I'm the one and only. Why are you on the wrong side?
Find a way to zap it.